I have a dual citizenship. Which passport should I use to travel the United States? Well, if one of your nationality is not American and you can apply using whichever nationality you prefer, but you must disclose all nationalities to the U.S. Embassy on your application form. U.S. citizens and even dual citizen nationals must enter and depart the United States, of course, using their U.S. passport. But that will be our answer to you.